Howdy, friends. This is Hank Williams. I've been down here in the Funiac Springs for about the last 3 or 4 days visiting a very good friend of mine and a friend of yours, too. A man that I had the pleasure of working with when I first started to picking and singing years ago. He's one of the finest guys in the world. Neil McCormick, huh?
Hiring Hank, raising him like he was his own son, and playing on all of Hank's first hits stands alone for legendary. But both Neil and Hank were Cherokee Indians, Neil being born on the reservation in Wing, Alabama. This is where the legend is just beginning. Back then, Indians found it difficult to work, even as musicians, in some places.
Well, Highway Troubadour was, back when I started, you know, Indian couldn't stay in Georgia. He'd go out for 10 days, had to have a permit.
Thank you.